Hey, it's Mikey back again with some Call of Duty World War II. Today we are using the WAF 28 Extended Mags Advanced Rifling. Basically, that gives it more range and what is fast becoming my favorite perk, Ordnance. Cheaper score streaks and the ability to re-roll your care packages. I'm so happy this is in here. First of all, sometimes you get those days where you don't feel like sweating. You just want to chill and lay back and have a little fun with your friends. And that's what I like about Ordnance. In my opinion, you have to run it with the care packages. Why would you waste that cool ability? And in BO3, that was one of my favorite setups. I would use Annie up to get the streaks faster, and then Engineer to reroll my care packages. Sometimes you get a Wraith, you get Wraps, you get stuff that you don't deserve, and it's kind of fun to troll the enemy team. And they combined my two favorite perks into one. So I have a lot of fun with that. Have fun with the WAF. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'm gonna be going off on this game. My health is back. Unlike with Infinite Warfare, you guys already know, I was sick, couldn't post for months on end. I am back, boys. I am so excited for this game. Really, really am. So, without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. Oh no, I don't want to call that in. Did I just miss my Molotov? What is it? Oh, we should take this. Hey, thank you for watching that for me. It's pretty bonkers right now, boys. Uh-oh. And it ended. Alright. So, where's all that at? There seems to be a lot of action right there. Let's call in some paratroopers. Flamethrower, maybe? Let's see what we can get. Alright, come on down. What do we got? Fighter pilot? Nah. Okay, recon. I'd rather have that, honestly. That fighter pilot. Ooh, the recoil. I just can't do well with this. Whoa. Okay, I'm weak. I'm so dead if this guy finds me. So dead. We gotta get up this. Take off the silencer. Get rid of you. This guy's got his eye on me. Woo! Oh, one more back there. Should we go long? Whee! Oh, teammate got shot in the back. He mad. I think that's one of the guys I killed a few times. And there's this time. Oh, he's screaming. He's still screaming after he's dead.
Enemy bomb incoming.
Uh-oh. It coming! Why are you diving? It won't hurt you.
Improvised explosives ready. Enemy bomb incoming.
Another one? Jeez, good thing I'm in this little impenetrable cabin. Can't do nothing. Our recon plane will find them. How about this? Oh, those guys are dead. Oh, there's a few back here still. Hold on. You know, this is a pretty... Oh, we gotta use this right now. They're spawning over here, man. Oh, wait. What is he... Oh, he's shooting at the UAV.
Diesel explosive threat. Recon flight concluded.
Alright. Call that. Call this. We got... a way to suppress him. Just call that right there. I'm not good with the Molotovs, so...
Recon aircraft destroyed.
Oh, they actually destroyed that. What do we got? Oh, paratroopers. I called it earlier. Paratroopers from a care pack. Although they're really not that great. So many kills we get. Oh, I don't think I killed that guy. Nope. 3-1. I'm done. Hey, paratrooper got one kill. Okay. Got two kills. They seem to average like 4. 3. Wow, there's a bunch of tags over here. And that's it. It's game over. That was pretty fun for KC. 23-5, not too bad. We didn't get the kill cam, but played the game. But there you go. Medic! Whoa. Oh, we both threw grenades at each other. But mine's connected, the two-piece. Ooh, another two-piece. Our recon plane will find them. Wow, did we really screw that up? And this is suppress him. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I got him. I didn't notice that.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Care package ready.
Air pack's ready, but we're in their business right now.
Recon fight concluded.
What I notice is it's hard to move your
Enemy mortar fire incoming. Fall back.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Enemy recon aircraft in the
air. Alright, let's call this in.
Care package descending. Protect the drop zone.
See if I can get here quick enough. Get it quicker. What do we got? Flamethrower? Let's try a glide bomb. Why not?
Blitzex bomb ready.
Let's see. Let's whip it out.
Blitzex bomb on the way.
And maybe a two-piece. There we go. Easy enough. There's probably some more back here. Some guy back here. Whoa, 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 get him, get him.
Okay,
we got the care pack. UAV. Oh, that was a three-piece waiting to happen. But we have the care pack. Let me get some paratroopers, possibly. Ooh, this guy want me dead. He want me dead.
Recon fight concluded.
What is it? We don't have time to flip it.
We're breaking their backs. Recon searching for targets.
They would have their eyes on that thing. Jeez. They had their hearts set on
fire superiority.
And teammate came in clutch right there. Anyone coming through? Ooh, I see some dots.
Recon fight concluded. Recon aircraft are waiting
over. Oh god. He almost got away. Alright, let's call it back here. Oop, someone's coming through. Get him? I got him. Assist. And recon? Nah, I'm thinking. Okay, now we'll shoot the flamethrower. The thing is that we gotta, like, get up in their business.
Recon fight concluded.
I'm drawing fire! Oh, he was a trooper. That was definitely a trooper. Flamethrower is very specific.
Recon airborne, searching for targets. Okay. Fire in the hole.
Gotta get in there. Oh my god, he's still screaming. I'm sorry, dude. I'm not going through there. That's a death valley right there. I don't want to cut across like that. It's asking for trouble. Alright, let's whip out the flamethrower right here. I think we can get someone. That guy. Oh, it could have been a three-piece. Now some paratroopers, possibly. What do we got? Flamethrower? Glide bomb. Alright. Let's use that right now. This is a fun setup. Ooh, no, just one. It's a fun, simple setup, you know, if you want to play with the flamethrower. This is a really chill setup. Well, let's get rid of this Molotov, because I do want to try to use the flamethrower again.
Fire in the hole.
Let's see if we can get someone. Nothing. Ooh, that would have been the spot to use it. Alright, screw it. The game's about to end. Let's try right here. Boom. Oop. This is... it's dangerous. Spawns had to flip. The thing is, where the hell are they? Guessing this side. Ah! Alright, we got one kill with it. It's very dependent on the map, the situation. It's just something fun to play with.
Don't forget to rate the video if you enjoyed it. Down in the description, links below to the Twitter, Facebook, Twitch, all that stuff. I will be very active in this game. And in case you missed it, on the left there is the latest video. And on the right, the Epic Moment series. It is still going on. It is still coming back. So be sure to submit those World War II clips when you get them. Click on the screen or links down below.